My dear fellows, assalamu alaikum. Today my topic is the human body. All the living things made up of a cell. Cell are the smallest building block of human body. Cell is a basic unit of life. So we cannot see cell with the eyes. We can see cell with the microscope. For example, bone cell and muscle cells. Cell joint make a tissue. Tissue is a special group of cell which perform a similar job. Tissue can be a connected or muscular. There are four types of tissue. For example, epithelial tissue, connective tissue, muscle tissue, and nervous tissue. Tissue make a organ. Tissue work together is called an organ. There are two types of organs, internal organs and external organs. First of all, I will tell you about internal organs. Internal organs in the human body. For example, kidney, stomach, brain, large intestine, small intestine, kidney. These are the internal organs. Now I will tell you about external organs. External organs out of the human body. For example, eyes, nose, lips, foot, ear, hair, these are the external organs. Organ joint make a organ system. There are many organ system work in our human body. For example, digestive system, circulatory system, nervous system, and respiratory system. Digestive system, food digest is our digestive. Circulatory system, blood circulation and pump blood. Respiratory system, head breathe system. And nervous system is our brain system, and brain control our human body. Now I will tell you about muscular system. Muscular system is our muscle system. A bundle of fibrous tissue in our human and animal body that has ability to produce a movement. It is a muscular system. There are many muscles in our human body. For example, smooth muscles, cardiac muscles, and skeletal muscles. Smooth muscles are very sharp. Smooth muscles are located in our whole body. The function help to flow the blood. Especially smooth muscles located in our lungs and liver. Cardiac muscles located in our walls of the heart. Function help to pump the blood. Skeletal muscles located in our the whole body. Function control the movement of all body parts. Tendon. Tendon is a tissue that bone connected to muscles. Now I will tell you about skeletal system. Bone system is our skeletal system. Now I will tell you about joint. Where two bones meet is called a joint. There are two types of joint. Ball and socket joint and hinge joint. Ball and socket joint move in all directions. For example, shoulder and hip joint. Hinge joint move in one direction. For example, knee and elbow joint. Now I will tell you about ligament. Ligament, bone connected to bone, is called a ligament. Thanks.